So the dynamite van here has carried more couches and sleeper sofas than you could shake a stick at. It's the most essential part of the job, Zoe. Without it, you're not a man with a van. You're just a dickhead in a lifter's belt.
We got this ass boy.
You guys are kind of like the booty call of the moving industry, huh?
Now the van, all right.
Rise and shine, push your teeth.
I love Brooklyn. Brooklyn is great.
Hey, van boy.
You big little sport, man. You don't know about that.